I bashed the old man and his son in the skull. I RKO'd and DDT'd Stephanie. What's next? Maybe I attend a McMahon family outing. I haven't seen Linda in a while. I'm sure she'd be happy to see me. Or better yet, how about I finally introduce myself to all of those McMahon family grandchildren? Yes. That would be nice.
Threatening me, threatening my family, you mentioned my grandchildren. You want to get your hands on McMahon family members so bad, you know what you want, here's one right here. Come on, I'll give you what you want. Come on, Randy, I'll give you what you want. But I'll tell you what I'm not going to give you. And that's another championship match. You don't deserve it, Randy. For the hell you put my family through, I'm gonna give you another championship match? No, no. I'll tell you what you're gonna get, though. I'll tell you exactly what you're gonna get. You're gonna get some backlash. It's gonna be a tidal wave coming at you. How appropriate. That our next pay-per-view is entitled Backlash, because it's going to be there, Randy, when you're back in the ring. It's going to be there when you're in the ring with your friends, DiBiase and Rhodes. It's a six-man match. You, the three of you, against my son-in-law, Triple H. Against my son, Shane. And against Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
What a shock. You make a match where you can hide behind your son Shane and Triple H. I think it is obvious that you are terrified of me.
Now, Randy, you're the one that's terrified. You're terrified because your friends, Rhodes and DiBiase, aren't standing out there with you right now. You're the one that's terrified. Matter of fact, let's face it. Without Rhodes and DiBiase, you're nothing less than an abject failure.
A failure. A failure. Well, how about I challenge you to a one-on-one match tonight? Would I be a failure then? I don't need Cody and Ted to beat you, just like I didn't need them when I crushed your skull in with my foot. If you face me one-on-one tonight, I guarantee that you won't make it to the six-man match at Backlash. Maybe I'll have my WrestleMania moment a day late when I permanently put you down. What do you say? sir.
You may permanently put me down. You may put me in a coma for all I know. But, Randy, maybe you'll put me in a coma, maybe you'll put me down forever, maybe you'll beat the holy hell out of me, and then again, maybe you won't. You're on!
Let me get this straight. At Backlash, it's Legacy versus Triple H, Shane, and Mr. Sanders and family?
Yeah, but you know, tonight there may not be a better opportunity